In Jingdezhen, there's a porcelain palace. It was founded by 91-year-old Yu Ermei. Yu started building her palace when she was 80 and spent 5 years and her entire life savings on it.
我的兄弟姐妹都反对，他说你今年80岁了，不要去了。我说你搞错了，我今年18岁，不是80岁。